One.
Hello, welcome to Cisco Live 2012. I'm Paul Thatcher. I'm with the Physical Security Business Unit at Cisco. What we're showing here is our access control product. But more importantly, what we get asked a number of times is, how can I control access into a building but allow for communication between that access point and the people inside that can let them in? The two-end solution here is what gives us that capability. What's nice about it is it integrates with our call manager product, so we can actually incorporate the access point with the rest of our IP system, using the IP network as a platform for sharing that information. When you have a person come up to your keypad who does not have a card or a PIN number, you can simply press the button to access it. I can answer that call here on my IP phone. Notice that I've got the video coming off of the access point on my phone itself. We can then use our, I'll hide my video for a moment. You'll notice that I have the ability to allow access into the building. That opens up the lock. The person can now enter the building. Quite a tightly integrated system between the end-to-end point, our access control product, and our IP phones. Thank you.